Something just tore my fiddler crab in half, so it's probably a sheep's head. I gotta put a fresh one on there and get it back down there. It's a bite. Dang. Another little sheep's head.